Well, he starred in a string of hit Hollywood shows, but Aussie actor Jonathan LaPaglia returned home for his latest project, a big screen crime drama called The Reckoning. Have a look.
We're looking for a couple of teenagers who might have stayed here.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Hey, all right!
My quest has uncovered a web of corruption right through to the people meant to protect us.
Did you find my girl, detectives?
This case has been compromised.
I haven't told her.
Tell me what?
He deserves to suffer.
And Jonathan joins us live from Hollywood. Jonathan, welcome to Studio 10. Wow, the trailer looks fantastic. This film has already received some fantastic reviews as well. Give us a bit of a background to the story and about your character, Detective Robbie Green.
Well, it's a crime thriller that is really kind of a story about retribution and vengeance. And it starts with my character, who's a detective, investigating the murder of his ex-partner. And during that investigation, I find a video card that has video footage that's being produced by a runaway teenage couple. And the girl of that couple is on her own path of retribution to avenge the death of her sister, who was killed in a hit-and-run accident. So we follow these two stories, these parallel stories, until at some point they collide, and I can't tell you any more than that because that will be a spoiler alert.
Yes, that's true.
Jonathan, this is not the first time you've played a policeman.
Yes.
It is the first time.
No, it's not the first time.
Right. You've got a bit of a track record, haven't you?
Yes.
Do you like being a cop?
My business card says no job too small, so it's whatever comes my way, really.
Jonathan, I've got to say, I loved you in The Slap.
Yes.
I think for a lot of us, that ABC drama series was quite something. Interested to read that you had to really kind of work on your Aussie accent again because of the time that you've actually spent in the States.
Embarrassingly, I did have to for that one. I had to, I actually had to employ a speech coach. You know, the producers were worried at the time, and I spent most of my life in Australia, but weirdly, when I got back, it was tough. And I'd work with a speech coach, and at the end of the day, I'd feel like I had it, and then. And then I wake up in the morning, it was American again, and it drove me kind of crazy.
Well, came across very well.
Jonathan, you've got obviously the most impeccable acting pedigree. Mm. Just how much sibling rivalry is there between you and Anthony LaPaglia?
No, not really.
Pause means a lot. Does it ever come to blows? Do you say to him, I'm so hot right now, you're yesterday's hero, Anthony?
That's right. You're a loser.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Jonathan, you are a terrific actor. A couple of you actually started out as a doctor and now you're on our big screens. The Reckoning is out in cinemas today. We can't wait to see it. Thank you very much for joining us on Studio.
Thank you.
What a nice guy, huh? They actually ran some photos of him running along Bondi Beach with his shirt off, and wow, you could wash loads of washing on that stuff.
Yeah.
Very nice indeed. The Queen of the Living Room, Amanda Keller, joins us live after the break. That and a whole lot more is coming up. Don't go anywhere.
He's the man that knows his peaches from his mandarins, an expert on everything Australian and everything fruity. He's Con the Fruiterer, and he joins the panel next.
Beautiful.
And Dr. Carl's here to explain the science of sex. That's right, find out why animals know more about making love than we do. It's your Safe Sex Friday edition of Studio 10, and we'll be back in a moment.